This is Snowdown Colliery, which was a mine, coal mine. This is some of the remaining buildings.
Of course, ain't no throat there.
Let's check it out. One of the buildings. This is amazing. Absolutely amazing. Maybe creaking noises. Oh, control room, innit? Look at that. Steps have gone. Tracks on the floor, look, double tracks. We've been loaded off here. We've got writing up there, look. Indescribable. There's so much here. So overgrown as well inside. You've got the tracks on the floor there. So when the coal come out of the mine in the little trucks, it come along this track, and that most probably would have been sorted out in this room, because that's where the tracks stop.
There.
And you've got another track there. That's just great, isn't it? This is strange. Look at these bird prints. Something just fell over there. Very strange, this. Almost creaking noises. Makes you think, is it coming down? Bird something knocked over there. Much unsafe. I think I better get out of here. So check this out. Sort of foot thing. Watch out, it's broken. Oh. This is good here. Yeah. It's like... Look at this, Terry.
Ah, the wheelbarrows.
Cool, you can smell that. It's cold, isn't it?
Yeah, colder.
That coal would come up from underground from this place, Snowdown.
Get that smell.
Mm.
Can't really smell it. That's a bit mental, that.
That goes down there, I don't know. It's like slides under the floor. Don't want to slide down there though. Don't want to end up dropping like 900 metres. Original door. Reminds me of the German bunkers. Look at all this stuff just left. Wires. Just decaying. From old Snowdown. Well, that's it. Truly amazing stuff. Now look at this here, look at that. Kind of writing on there. Is that no admittance? That's the stuff you want. It's pretty tough. From that doorway there, we're back into the second wheel thing. Look at this. Goes up there, up to the top. You see up there how far it goes up. That's a better one, that. Still got the metal in place there. There's that wood there, wasn't it? New and the old. I think the old one looks better actually. Here's one question you might ask me about Snowdown Colliery. Where is the shaft that goes down? Well, I can show you. Follow me. Shaft number one here. August 88. And there it is. That's 83 metres deep. Not bad. Underneath the manhole covers. It's 83 metres deep. Let's take a step on it. You cannot hear it. Right, this is another shaft, Snowdown. Snowdown Colliery shaft number 2, depth 940 metres, and it was capped in August 1988. And there it is there, look, underneath. Oh, God dear! Oh! Underneath that, it's 940 metres depth. Pretty impressive, actually. I'd love to have a look under there. And over here it tells you about it. Snowdown Colliery, shaft number 3, depth 915 metres. Capped August 1988. Well, that's fantastic. 915 metres of us.
It's pretty deep. And we've got the, what do they call it? Manhole sort of cover things on top of it as well. So check this out. Just traditional sort of thing.
What's that? These covers will come up. They're made to come up.
That's good that they've marked it. It's like it's supposed to be open to the public, right?
Yeah.
Look at the size of that.
This is one of the biggest rooms I've seen here. It's a massive crane thing here. Look at the size of that.
If that come down, you'd know about it.
This is the best building here, I think.
Look at that, I think that is beautiful. Tons, Jesus.
That is truly remarkable. Do you think I should do there?
Right underneath that. If that come down, that look, he'll get that. That's long enough. Looking at the floor there, look, it's marble.